Welcome, dear aspirants. For any government, its top priority is to attain good governance and to reduce corruption. So, public procurement is one of the most important areas where whenever there is a human interface with the vendor, the probability of corruption is also very high. So, public procurement actually incentivizes the process of corruption in almost all government departments where they have to purchase something from the market. So, a one-stop solution has been given by the current incumbent government of India to this problem by introducing a digital platform which ensures transparency and accountability in purchase of public goods, user goods, by this government departments and public sector undertakings, and that is called GEM, Government E-Marketplace. Government E-Marketplace actually is an online platform where the buyers, that means the public sector undertakings, the government departments, along with that, the independent autonomous organizations or these allied organizations of the government, they can register themselves, and the sellers, which means this original good manufacturers or their original equipment manufacturers, OEMs, or their authorized dealers, both these sellers can register with this platform. So here, what is the advantage is the seller can give all the varieties of their goods, updated goods, and new products also can be listed in this. Along with that, the buyer actually, they can compare, analyze, and they can get the best pricing. So here, two tools are being used here, that is e-bidding and reverse auction. That is, if you are supposed to purchase 50,000 computers, you can directly put that order in the government e-marketplace, where the authorized sellers or the original equipment manufacturers will give you an online bid. Say one is giving that they will give it to you with 50 lakhs, and the other can engage, and if there are more than one bidders, then we can go for an online auction. In such an auction, a given prescribed time frame will be there, say from Sunday 10:30 to 12:30. Within that time, they can come for this auction. The registered sellers can come for the auction, and there, if the 50 lakhs is the benchmark price, they can quote in a reverse manner. They can quote 49 lakh, 48 lakh, and the lowest bidder here can sell that product to the government. You just look at the advantage. First thing, the government is purchasing things at a price which is less than the benchmark price of 50 lakhs. And along with that, without giving any room for corruption, the purchase from the government department is done. And all these activities are facilitated by the government e-marketplace. So it is a path-breaking invention, it's a path-breaking step by the government of India towards achieving fair procurement, transparent procurement, and saving public money. Thank you.